late to the meeting. Made me on time.
Never late. That kind of stinks.
Yeah, well, it happens to the best of us. Sometimes I'm ever late.
But it doesn't happen to me.
But it literally did, so suck it up and deal with it, Tony. It's your life now.
I refuse to go down that drain.
Well, just don't do it again. I'm just glad it wasn't me for once. There's always somebody doing worse than you. And you can make yourself feel a lot better if you look around for them.
It's usually you.
Yeah, it's usually me. But my life is on the incline. Things are happening for me, Tony. This is my year.
No, I refuse to accept that things happen to you, because that means I'm down here.
Well, climb up the ladder again.
I'm tired.
Yeah, Tony, me too. And I'm tired of being the person who's always late and always blamed for not filling up the coffee machine again and for getting friendly with people at the Christmas party. But those are all things people do, and somebody has to do them, so maybe it's your turn.
Who didn't fill up the damn coffee machine?
Damn it, it was me.
Yes. 3015 is my year. It's fine, Tony. Don't even worry about it. Believe me, I mean, maybe they'll hire somebody else, you know? And they'll really suck. And then you'll feel better again.
I can suck. That's fine.
Okay.
Nothing wrong. On the job, doesn't matter if I'm an awful slob. That's fine.
I can suck.
It's fine if you suck.
I can suck.
We all suck sometimes, and this is your year to suck.
Suck.
Maybe suck.
My socks.